What's the only thing more badass than ninjas? Female ninjas. Ladies, time to show the guys how it's done.
Jordan Zimiata, do that. Kok kara, jump in! Jump in! Jump in! Jump in!
Winning this SummerSlam 20 King of the Ring, absolutely not necessary. Sometimes you're so blinded by the grind that you don't see the truth that was right there the whole time. I've been trying to get some Joshi wrestlers' attention this whole time when the white girl was knocking the whole time. Goddamn, I'm a G. Time to hit the showers, bud. Good work. This is one of the rare times where anything from Team Battleground will be okay. Bro, it's like Kyrie's out of the picture. The hoes just be getting in line. Pro Bailey. For my level, not a bad haul indeed. I'm gonna get the number one card. It's gonna happen in this video. So a SuperCard hacker released a video telling me if I just let my Wild Wednesday rewards sit in the inbox, bam, times five. Oh no, the cyber police caught on to my plans. This could be cards. Support? No, I know what this is. I should not have opened this if this is tier dependent. Thanks for the heads up, Cat Daddy. Alright, I'm tired of getting the goddamn tickets. Are these the cards? I don't think I want double Wild Wednesday rewards. I know that might sound stupid, but no. I'm actually good. Alright, fuck the rest of that shit. Here are my Season 7 cards. I think it goes without saying, I'm gonna need a duplicate. Oh, we are doing back-to-back TBGs. We like that now. Come on, girl. And I get to do this all over again. I will accept just about anything that pops out of this pack. It's fine. Bailey-chan! Yay! All singles. Story of my life. Alright, it's Sunday evening. 19 hours left on this godforsaken event. There's a lot going on here, actually. You got this. Don't you dare. Don't you dare forget about this. And I got 11 and a half hours to do this. You can't see my card limit, but it's at the max. And last man standing always spews out garbage. Hitting the limit after every 12 picks, it's getting kind of old. So, I'm sorry, KK, but I'm running out of room. Oh, I forgot about the tokens. Goddamn tokens, man. I'm sorry, Kyrie-chan. End of an era. You know, you're just as much to blame for this content as I am. You sickos. Can't believe this is happening. It's Kyrieception.
I didn't see it go in.
Alright, so now that that ball and chain is finally unshackled. That's a joke, Kyrie. I know you're watching. Just memes. I can somewhat play SuperCard in a normal fashion. The part you missed that I didn't record, if you rewind a little bit, look back at my credits. And look at them now. Only the finest thanks for Kyrie-chan. I love to pamper her like that, though. I literally spent like $20 upgrading. How do you do this YouTube thing, guys?
I think I'm gonna get real mad here in a second. I think I'm gonna get real upset. Show me that big fat X. Show me the X. Oh, thank
you. You're about to witness an absolute sham. And it's one of those things, it's one of those things that makes you go, why even bother playing the game? We're gonna select the support. Look, up arrow, down arrow. Now stick with me here. All right, okay, tape. Scarlet. That was the ability. There's their ability. Compatible? Where was my compatible? Where was it? Maybe I'm being stupid. I swear to God, it's that easy. What a Chad. I knew not bumping up to Swarm was a good idea. Life goes on. Man alive, I got a bit of a conundrum now. So, long story short, someone at work got COVID-19 the other day. I got tested negative, thank goddess. I thought I was gonna have Monday off, therefore, even though I'm taking my sweet ass time, I could probably still get this Kofi for free. I'm just right at rank 11,000. Problem is, I just got a text asking that if I want to, I can come into work on Monday. This is being told to me with 15 hours, 45 minutes left in the event. You know, I don't want to go to work, but I mean, if I want to buy 5 sets of this, need money. I gotta make sure I gotta grind my ass off, and I still have to charge for Team Battleground too. So my current bank is at 2,300. I'm gonna have to grind my ass off, spend this money, charge for TBG, maybe get an hour's worth of sleep, go to work, come back. The thing is, BlueStacks is so goddamn slow. It takes literally twice as long to play games on BlueStacks as it does on the old, the old iPhone here. So I'm gonna have to sit down in my little corner with my phone and tappy tap and spendy spend. BRB. This is gonna be my final arena. 12 hours left. I gotta go to work in 5 hours. They gotta take the goddamn autoplay off of that. Well, the problem isn't the game. The problem is with me. Okay, so I did the tappity tap and the spend be spend. Got my hour of sleep, went to work, and the car park, that's what we call parking lots in America, was as empty as my heart or my wallet. Not sure which one's worse. Anyways, I don't want to play any more LMS than I have to. I'll keep my eye on this. But any Kofi, a 10,000 Kofi, will get me the swarm. So, that's all I care about. I mean, there's still 5 hours left in the event that I'm rank 8,000. Please, you tryhards, just stop playing. Can we all agree to just stop playing? Please? Started the video off with like 4,000 credits. Spent 2,500 of those credits training and proing season 5 cards. Spent 1,000 on Kofi. Still got 670 left in change. Everything I just said was stupid as hell. The goddamn arithmetic needed. You need like a goddamn PhD to play this game. Oh my lord. I don't know. I can't. Well, I know what you're thinking. Like, I know, like, yo, JDK, you Asian, you should be able to just, you're a goddamn walking calculator. Well, let me tell you something. I'm not your typical Asian. I'm not even your typical human. I am also not a simp anymore. You know, this game, it dumb. Oh my god, thank you, Chief. God damn, that boy. Tribal Chief just hits different. I really don't want to play anymore. Got an hour remaining. Rank 9,000. Hey, you guys, stop it. All of you. Stop it! Fine. I forgot. I legit forgot that's not... I didn't set that up. This is what happens when you anger the gods. Don't say I didn't warn ya. Chief, you too much. He got overrun too. Bitch. I'm not looking at the numbers. Unless they 33. Nah. No. God damn, this boy. It was foretold in the prophecies. I still lost ranks. Can't believe it took this many points. You know, my last man standing Royal Rumble Alexa, a 1600 card, it was like half this. I don't know what got over the SuperCard community over this Kofi. Don't worry. This nightmare of an episode is almost over. This game eats away at your soul. Real quick shout out to the team members that got a copy. King, Vinay with the runt of the litter, EO Breezy, Emilio! Only boomers understand that reference. And last but certainly not least, Johnny, Blue, November, Mike, Sierra. He's the real Chad around here. I ain't afraid to admit it. Seriously, he did that no money spent. Proud of the kid. I just randomly picked a bunch of cards, but I bet it's not even close. Kofi. I knew this boy would be at least a 25% bar increase, maybe even a 50. Aww. I have fans. I'm not gonna lie, I was hoping it'd be Alexa Bliss. Honest to God truth. If you stuck through it to the end, I respect the hell out of you. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.